Sounds great. And really quickly, as we wind down the show, like I said, just got a few minutes of extra buffer time that they give us and everything. But if everybody, starting with you, Tanya, can give like your thought of the day, if there's something that you might want to give as a word of encouragement to people during this time when people are doing kind of things and being troubled by whatever's going on. Maybe people are being a little bit too overabsorbed by what's going on in the news and everything. So if I could hear from everybody their word of encouragement to the public that is listening to us right now. So I'll start with you, Tanya. What is your word of encouragement?
Absolutely. Thanks, Mark. I want to say this to everyone, seriously, no pun intended. What we're going through right now is a sign of biblical times. We need to trust God. We need to pray. I don't care who you pray to or how you pray. If you have any sense of your spirit, and really what you have to really do is love one another. This is a time to give. It's a time to love and care. And if we just spend our time knowing that we will get through this, we're not here to stay. It will pass. God is in control, and we're going to be all right regardless. If you keep your mindset in a positive energy, what you give out, you will get back. So I want everyone to do that. And just know that the entertainment arts will never go away, because any source of entertainment has been a solace to most people. So if we keep that in the forefront of our mind, we're going to be okay. That's my word.
Thank you. Brigetta, what's your word
You're welcome. Of encouragement?
What I said before, just take this as an opportunity, see the silver lining, and start a new life, new connections. We are connected, and be connected with your friends, your family, in a different way. And don't be a victim. Just
definitely.
See what you can, and also what we can contribute right now in this time, because it is a crisis time.
Definitely. Andrea, what's your word of wisdom for folks as you've been hearing both our conversation in the first hour and just your thoughts that you've heard from some of the other guests and everything? So what is your words of wisdom that you might be sharing with some of your students, as well as just what you want to share with our listening public?
Become a local voter. Vote in your local elections. Participate in local things. I know we're focused on the presidential level, but really your day-to-day life is much more affected by your city council, your school board, your county commission, your state legislature. Focus on those things.
Definitely something we need to be considering in everything. Dean, what you got to say?
Well, thank all of our guests for being with us tonight. We definitely appreciate all of you for being here. And it's Blog Talk Radio, Straight Talk with Dean and Mark, Monday nights at 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Make sure you catch our replay on the Skyhawk Radio Network tomorrow afternoon, 2 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. And if you missed that, you can catch us on the number of platforms that we have: Radio Public, iHeartRadio, Google Podcasts, Spotify, Spreaker, TuneIn, Stitcher, Podbean, Apple Podcasts, Podchaser, Podcast Addict, CastBox, and right here on Blog Talk Radio. Like I always say, when you walk outside your front door, showtime in the world is your stage. Just make sure that people are not watching a rehearsal. With that being said, it's the six-man Dean Geronimo. Have an outstanding week. We'll see y'all in 7 days.
That's right. In 7 days, we'll have some more outstanding guests. I have not created the shows for the 23rd or the 30th, but I do have some guests already lined up, some out of the entertainment field, some out of the political and the activism field. But I will definitely be creating those shows over the next couple of days. And, of course, we'll be definitely letting folks know that they can listen to this past broadcast. Definitely, like he said, on Skyhawk, on the various other platforms that are out there. So definitely do be back here next week, where we'll have some more exciting conversation. I've already talked to a couple of folks and have some other folks in mind more conversations about being on the show, so we know we'll have another interesting conversation that'll probably touch on some of these same issues, but it'll also touch on some other issues as well. So should be a great conversation. I'm looking forward to it. I hope that y'all are as well. And we'll be back here, as Dean said, in 7 days with some more great conversations.